you know, the elephant in the room everywhere I go. It's like, well, Judith Hill's got like this crazy ass story. And for so long, I've just been like really ashamed of it and embarrassed and like really felt like, man, nobody will really understand it because nobody really knows the whole story. They just know what they see in the papers. So it was like, Baby in Hollywood is my way of saying like, this is it.